I'll show you what I can do.
To seek out things. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. After terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately,
you'll be blown away.
When food is scarce, they can't occasionally venture into towns and cities where
you've
been known to attack humans.
Yes, it's my turn.
Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem. Such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a sack during your investigation.
Let's take the lead.
Here goes. Yes.
Just take a deep breath. You can do it.
What the? Yeah!